hell pick. Morning, guys. Welcome to the vlog. We got some eggs and ham cooking up right here. I've been loving this combo lately. Eggs, egg whites, and honey ham. I've been digging it. Got a bagel toasting. I also picked up this C4 energy drink thing yesterday. I went to Supplement King yesterday and they had a whole bunch in stock. They said they had just gotten them yesterday, so I got the frozen bombsicle flavor. Zero sugar, 200 milligrams of caffeine. So it's pretty much just like a pre-workout energy drink type thing. But yeah, I'm gonna give this a shot today for the workout.
Frozen bombsicle. That's good, I like that. It's honestly just like an energy drink.
So my coach, Patty Lifts, he sent me my new training phase yesterday for the next 4 weeks. So today is a pull day, so I'm pretty excited to give it a shot. I was taking a look at it earlier and I'm pretty hyped to give it a shot. And today we're gonna be working out with someone different today. You'll meet them at the gym here. All right, guys, made it to the gym, doing some deadlifts here with Josh.
What's up, vlog?
Lighting's not very good, but that's Josh. This is my first time meeting Josh. Just reached out to me on Instagram and said, hey, you wanna get some shots in? You wanna get a workout in? I said, yeah, of course. He knows Jensen, actually. So, so not complete strangers, but getting some sick shots, getting a good workout in. We were so bright, standing in the sunlight, never got burned. We were all right, had that easy kind of love and I let it in. For a moment, felt like we were floating, baby, I swear. We were golden, it was easy, natural as breathing air. And when the sky went dark, you think I would know. Before we let it get this far, I should've let you go. Hi, Pig. Just got home from the gym. It's a sick workout with Josh. Josh, super awesome dude. Really like him. We just got to like know each other. Like I said, like that was my first time meeting him. Super awesome guy. It was nice, like, you know, just talking with like-minded people, man. Like, it's so cool to like know that there's so many other people out in the world that like, not even just the world, but like in Edmonton that like have the same mindset and like value the same things in life. And it was really cool, man. And like, there's the shirt he gave me. This is his brand, Wolves. Here, I'll get it better. So this is his brand, Wolves. Right here is the t-shirt he gave me. See right there. Yeah, go check out his page, go check out his stuff. He's got some pretty nice stuff on there. It's his brand he started, about a year ago, I think he said, a year and a half ago. Can't really speak too much on it. I haven't looked it up too much myself, but I'm gonna go take a look at it and see what he's about. But really cool guy, man, really cool guy. Just editing this video right now. Just seeing all the different angles that Josh took when he was filming me, it was sick. Like, kind of like, makes me feel like I'm not as creative as some people are, but obviously like there's room for improvement. So like when I was taking videos, like it would literally just be straight on me working out, and then Josh, you know, he kind of goes around and like takes all the different angles. You know, it's like kind of common sense when you put it like that, but I would have never thought to, you know, go around and like take different angles. And like, you don't need to be the center of the video, if you know what I mean. Like, I was always kind of wanting to make sure I was like right in the middle there, but like if you kind of take like different angles, like kind of put me out of the picture like that. Obviously it's different when I'm talking to the camera, but in like a workout video, it's kind of cool to like have me off to the side sort of thing, and you like kind of pan around sort of thing. I don't know, this all sounds like it's pretty common sense now that I'm saying it out loud, but when you think about it, I would have never thought to do that at the time, if you know what I mean. I don't know, just saying. Yeah. Okay. Peace, man. All right, guys. I just got off the phone with Pat, my coach. We were just talking about how to like grow your social media following, and like how to engage your social media following a little bit more, and what people want to see and stuff like that. I was also watching Rob Lipset's video last night. And one thing he mentioned in that video was you want to think of your followers not as a following, but more of like an audience. And so like, you have the audience and everyone's watching you, and you want to provide something for people that are watching you, essentially, you know? So, you know, like I was thinking, and this is Rob mentioned this as well in his videos, you want to provide some sort of value with everything that you're posting. So if someone, if I go and post a video, one of these videos, or if I go and post a photo on Instagram or anything like that, you want your audience to take something away from it. You know, you don't want to see just any plain old whatever, plain old post or bland material or whatever. And so that's kind of what we were talking about, and like how to like be better at that, and what you can do to, you know, gain a following or grow your social media following. Now, gonna go to school. Jensen's at school right now. A few friends are there as well. Gonna go join them. I got a paper I gotta do next, that's due next week. Kind of halfway done it. Kind of, you know, still got a lot of work to do, but I'm gonna go meet up with them, hang out with everyone, get some work done. I gotta go change first. Bang. Didn't really change, kind of just threw on a sweater and a jean jacket. This is the fit, camo joggers, Wolves tee, gray hoodie, and the jean jacket. I'm gonna head over to school right meow. And we're here at school. Everyone is here studying.
I can't.
I know you can't. They literally can't. But we're at McEwen today. We're not at U of A. If you saw my last video, you'll see me getting lost. Insert clips from last video here.
Chip, where are you?
I don't really know where I am right now, but gonna do some work because I gotta get this paper done by next week. Everyone else is studying. Everyone wants me to shut the fuck up, so I'm gonna do that. Everybody left. Me, Jensen, Aiden are left.
What? Bro, I'm right here.
I said me, Jensen, and Aiden.
Oh, sorry.
Listen up, AIDS. Oh, I should grab my water bottle.
You want to drink one?
I think so. Okay. I don't know
back
if I have hands.
Back pocket. Oh, Jeff got it.
I think Jeb has started war. All right, we're all heading home. I didn't really work on my paper. Aiden and Jeb did some homework, but I didn't really work on my paper. We're gonna end the vlog here. Thank you for watching. Aiden, you wanna take it away?
Subscribe, smash that like button, and comment down below. Thanks, guys.
Poof. We'll see you in the next one. So just take me there to